they're about to lay their eggs. So these are the produced now. So we have here white angel fish. Hey guys, we would like to update you about the breeding of several tropical fishes of my friend Cedric Alfaro, and we are here at his breeding tanks. And I have high respect of this man because this man has been known to be an expert breeder of, you know, angelfish, discus, and several cichlids. So today we're going to give you some sort of an information. We're going to interview my good friend Cedric. Well, he's been in this business for how many years? Since 1995. So that's practically many, many years, more than 20 years from now. Yes, and I've been in the business also of pet shop, and this man has been my supplier ever since. And we've been in this partnership since I started opening a pet store. So that's why I said I have so much respect for this man, because this man has been very expert about breeding these fishes. So we're gonna have a short interview with him. Now just allow us to speak in our dialect. We in Zamboanga City speak Chabacano, and you know Chabacano is a broken Spanish. Well, buenas contigo. Pero mucho ganaton tamira mga Zamboangueños, and I know this is an inspiration for all of the Zamboangueños, because if you have the knowledge and technique, si tiene tu saber, amoganisat habla sila. Knowledge as power. So, gracias, Cedric. Yeah, taki kami na dito yung residencia for allowing us to have a short film of their of your fishes. So, mga cosa tu pwede encouragement abla na di atun viewers. Siyempre, mucho ka natun tamira, kere tamin sila ay sabi, pakilaya, cuida con este mga bonito dat pescao si mira ustedes aquí. This is not an ordinary fish, and only an expert person can do this. I myself, I will salute this guy. So, pwede to dali un poco tips ko na natin mga viewers.
Buenos dias. Dali, UNC Cedric Alfaro, 57 years old. I'm into fish keeping na around 20 years na ara. I started siguro 1995.
See,
high school pa yun or college. So far, and di mo yung takapakwida yung day is discus, pati angel. Kasi kung parang yung passionate yung kanila, kasi mas kinotro tamira, sap-sap lang.
Si.
Pero, di la color, di la character, di la the way of pakilaya sila mambreed, pakilaya sila kita sa mundo. Anada, di la anak, di la herencia na mundo. Bale, kunito mira. So, ale yung passionate kanila.
So you look at this, guys. This is not an ordinary breeding, you know. Goldfish and carps are easy to breed, but you know, if you are breeding angelfish, you have to be an expert. You have to have a good techniques, especially in this breeding discus. And as you can see here, they are bred naturally. They are not bred artificially. So, meaning that the parents would just be allowed to take care of their fry. And this is amazing. So, guys, if you want to have a contact with Cedric, I don't know if he's going to give us, but maybe we can provide you with his number. And as you can see here, there are a variety of fishes. And as what I have told you, that this man is earning an income out of this hobby. So no need to go abroad and learn a job there, because if you have the talent, you can just stay in the Philippines or wherever you are and start your own business of breeding these ornamental fishes. And of course, he has this goose. You can see he has many variety of angelfish. I'm gonna buy at least 100 of angelfish, and it's very cheap. I will not tell you the price, but it's a friendly price. So please watch out as we are going to catch this bigger angelfish that's ready for our aquarium. So come on, please watch. So guys, we are selecting the good ones, the bigger ones, the ones that have good sizes, and these are assorted. They have white, they have wild type angelfish. This is the fingerlings of black angelfish in the wild. Crossbreeding of the black and wild angelfish, and this is estimated more than 1,000 angelfish. And you will imagine if this will become bigger and it will be sold at 25 pesos each. This is 25,000 pesos, so you can imagine. If they have also rainbow fish, and of course this albino LSS, you know. And he is naturally breeding this, just allowing the parents to take care of the fry. So these are the produced now. Actually, there are hundreds of them. Of course, here we have this very brave father, very protective of the fingerlings. Of course, this white angelfish, which has more than 500 fingerlings. So this is amazing. It requires a talent. So we have here he said this pair have produced thousands of fingerlings. You look at this. Look at them in here. In here. You know, guys, Discus Prime will have the first food of Discus Milk. That Discus Milk is just attached to the body of the parents, and this is the first food of the fry. And after 3 weeks, these fingerlings will now begin to eat pellet or commercial food. But the first food are really coming from the body of the parents. Shh, quiet. Don't disturb. They are laying eggs. See that? They're about to lay their eggs. And the extra care should be employed to be observed, because it will affect their production. Temperature requirement for these fishes is 28 degrees centigrade. That is why he put a thermometer, and in the event that the temperature will drop below the 28, so that's the time that we will introduce the heater. And look at this improvised filter. Down below is a filter foam, and up is an empty bottle turned upside down, and the hose was inserted at the near the cup of it and connected to the air pump. This apple snail is the one that is in charge of the cleaning of the tank. Instead of putting fleco or better known as janitor fish, uses the snail will produce infusoria that is also beneficial to the fish. So we got 100 pieces of angel fish. This is now to be displayed at our pet store. So I thank my friend Cedric for accommodating us here and for selling to us this beautiful angel fishes. Until next time, we're gonna visit here and we're gonna update you about this discus fishes. And thank you for your support to our channel. And we'd like to ask you to please like and share our videos. And if you can subscribe, please subscribe to Dexter's World.
Touch me, but only through the touch screen. I hate the way I feel ya. I know it's not the real, yeah.